So what has that thought done to the development of music fonts? I was looking at my sheet music and it was not looking good. And I was thinking about why doesn't this thing look good? I've made the arrangement pretty well. I put things in the right place on the page. But then what you do is you modify it, you refine it, and you make it look more familiar to modern eyes who are used to seeing those symbols. And yes, it is possible. This is what something like that might look like. Okay, so that is something that has not been done. So for example, you could take the modern style but draw it in a different way. And it looks like this. And you could take that and you could match with some period stylings. Well, let's look at what is the evolution of music fonts now.